of my own body. The first-person shooter view and the interface begin to make sense to me. But trees are radically different from humans. Grappling with gravity and fighting for sunlight, all while anchored in one place for a lifetime, they are inherently other. The best they can do is growing towards something. Unlike humans, who are born into specific shapes and scale larger in their growth, plants are modular.